下面就是我们新奥尔良合唱团，要为大家奉献两首抗战时期的歌曲，希望他们的优美歌声能够把我们带到那个时代，回忆那个时代的这个什么？对，壮怀激烈，请合唱团。
Hello everyone, this is Chinese, New Orleans Chinese Choir, a group of higher educators, scholars, they just love to sing. So we started rehearsals almost a year ago, and we have been rehearsing every weekend, and we performed in several important concerts, events. So today we're going to sing for you. And again, this is hard work, a group of hard workers. Dr. Yu is our president, and Dr. Dai is our vice president. I'm the music director, I'm Dr. Zhang. And today we're going to sing two songs for you. First one is called Lullaby of Yangtze River. It's composed by famous Chinese composer Xian Xinhai during the war of Chinese against Japanese. And the second song, we will sing a modern Chinese song called Da Hai Hu Xiang, and the Great Ocean, a Home in My Heart. And I have Dr. Yen to introduce the first song to you.
The Yellow River to the Chinese civilization is equivalent to the Nile to Egypt. So with this fertile land, peaceful countryside, and peaceful people, it is just great place, of course, until the arrival of the World War II devastation. However, the song is going to be sung in Chinese, so maybe some of you could kind of sense the passion, the anger, and the tears in this song. So, thank you.
Lullaby of Yangtze River.